1975 Toyota Land Cruiser FJ40. Oh, that's not it. There it is. 1976 front axles. Traffic's coming by now. It's got 77,000 some odd miles. Original. Disc brakes up front. I think it still has drum brakes in the back. See if we can see inside the back door. Probably not gonna be able to see a whole lot. Removable top. Couple patches there, it looks like. Upgraded front bucket seats. Needs a wash and a wax job, actually. See if we can get this thing to open. Okay, here we go. Maybe that'll help. Desmogged Weber two-barrel carburetor. Header. Right now it's got a master cylinder drip leak, whatever. So that master cylinder needs to be rebuilt. I just noticed the cap's off of here. It was on there. I'll have to look on the floor somewhere. Battery's low, it's gonna need a new battery also. No winch, worn hubs. It's actually in nice shape. Let's see here again. And they're original miles too. Should start up. See, the battery's gonna need, listen. I would say new distributor, new plugs, new points, not a distributor, points, wires, basic tune-up stuff. Got some rust, some spots over that joint. I guess you get my fingers in the way. That joint right there, you can't see it because it's dark, but there's rust at that joint there. No rust under the floors or on that side. A little bit of rust right there. Sure, looks like it had some rust here. Who knows what's under those guys? Typical rust right here. Frame's in nice shape, actually. Previous owner painted it all black. Baby down. '75 Land Cruiser. It can be yours today with 14 easy payments of $19.95. Call me. 239-826-5216. Private owner.